case you've never heard the humble man, we sing, we don't, like I said before, we don't talk, but just to give you a little input, the first thing I have to ask you, if you want to clap, please don't. Not till the end, because what happens, we got readings in between the songs. And if you miss the first, sometimes it's more important that I hear the what the gentlemen have to say than to sing. But we went to a church here a few weeks ago, and they insisted on clapping after early on. We were there at 2 o'clock, I think. It's just forever, but anyway. But that's what we do. We love to sing, and we also like to praise our God. So, with that said, the first reading will be, and the first title of the first song will be, How Can I Keep From Singing? We praise you, Lord, for your great strength. We will sing and praise your powers. I will sing to the Lord all my life. As long as I live, I will sing praises to my God.
Somebody's calling my name. Dear God, you are a part of me. You're all I do and all I see. You're what I say and what I do, for all my life belongs to you. You walk with me and talk with me, for I am yours eternally. And when I stumble, slip, and fall, because I'm weak and lost and small, you help me up and take my hand and lead me toward the promised land. I cannot dwell apart from you. You would not ask or want me to, for you have room within your heart to make each child of yours a part of you and all your love and care, if we but come to you in prayer.
Somebody's calling my name. Hush. Somebody's calling my name. Hush. Hush. Somebody's calling my name. Oh, my Lord. I'm so glad that trouble don't last always. Oh, my Lord, oh, my Lord, what shall I do? Hush, hush, somebody's calling my name. Somebody's calling my name. Hush, hush. Somebody's calling my name. Oh, my Lord, oh, my Lord, what shall I do?
I'm so glad I got my religion in time.
Hallelujah, Lord.
I'm so glad I got my religion in time.
Oh, glory, Lord.
I'm so glad I got my religion in time. Oh, my Lord, oh, my Lord, what shall I do?
Somebody's calling my name. Hush. Somebody's calling my name. Hush. Hush. Somebody's calling my name. Oh, my Lord, oh, my Lord, what shall I do?
Soon one morning death comes creeping in my room. Soon one morning death comes creeping in my room. Soon one morning death comes creeping in my room.
Oh, my Lord, shall I do? Hush, hush, somebody he's calling my name. Hush, somebody's calling my name. Hush, hush, somebody's calling my name. Oh, my Lord, oh, my Lord, what shall I do? Hush, hush, hush.
Amazing grace. My blessings are so many. My troubles are so few. How can I feel discouraged when I know that I have you? And I have the sweet assurance that I'll never stand alone. If I but keep remembering, I am yours and yours alone. So in this world of trouble, with darkness all around, take my hand and lead me until I stand on higher ground. For anything and everything can somehow be endured if your presence is beside me and lovingly assured.
Throne on high, amazing grace.
I feel the Spirit. The hand of God is everywhere. It's true we have never looked on its face, but his likeness shines forth from every place. For the hand of God is everywhere along life's busy thoroughfare. And his presence can be felt and seen right in the midst of our daily routine. Things we touch and see and feel are what make God so very real.
Little song of singing, cause the Spirit of the Lord is in my heart. There's a little song,
glory, hallelujah, I'm singing glory, hallelujah. There's a little song, glory, hallelujah, yes, the Spirit is singing in my heart.
There's a little song. Let us
sing, yes, the Spirit is singing in my heart.
Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I sing with praise. Yes, every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I sing with praise.
There's a little wheel a turning.
There's a little song a singing.
I can feel the Spirit moving in my heart.
Raise me up. How little we know what God has in store. That daily he passes our lives more and more. He lived many years and learned many things, but today I've grown new spiritual wings. For pain has a way of broadening our view and bringing us closer in sympathy too. To those who are living in constant pain, and trying somehow to bravely sustain. So thanks you, God, for the gift you send to teach me that pain is heaven sent.
Ooh.
troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I will sit and stare in the silence until you come and wait a while with me.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Come to the water. Take the Savior's loving hand and do not try to understand. Just let him lead you where he will, through pastures green, by waters still, and place yourselves in his loving care, and he will gladly help you bear whatever lies ahead of you. He will see you safely through. No earthly pain is ever too much if God bestows his merciful touch.
And except for the Lord.
Before we sing our benediction to you, we bid you, to go forth into the world in peace, to be of good courage, to hold fast to that which is good, to render to no one evil for evil, strengthen the faint-hearted, support the weak, help the afflicted, honor all people, love and serve the Lord, rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit.